You know, meet Poncho here. He's the dog that Hillsborough County deputies were able to save after learning he was stuck in a storm drain. ABC Action News reporter Julie Salamone is standing by with the bravery shown to keep that dog alive another day. It's a story here all new at 11.
A puppy was stuck in this storm drain where deputies had to take off the manhole cover. They believe that puppy was treading water 30 to 45 minutes. A home surveillance camera catches the moment help arrives. A neighbor waves down deputies after calling for help. He hears a puppy whimpering as it's stuck in a storm drain.
It was just crying. It was very loud. You could hear it from when we got out of our cars down the street.
Two deputies pull off the rescue. Watch on the right side of the screen. They remove the manhole cover. A neighbor gives them a net, and a female deputy goes into the storm drain head first as her colleague holds onto her gun belt.
She said, "I gotta go in there." So I grabbed her by the belt and slid her down through the manhole a little bit, and she was able to scoop the dog up.
Tonight, we saw that three-month-old puppy now at the Hillsborough County Pet Resource Center. Deputies nicknamed her Poncho. She was shy around our cameras.
I was just relieved. I was relieved that the puppy was okay, and she was cold, but, you know, we can fix cold.
Deputies don't know how the dog ended up in the storm drain. They're just thankful others cared enough to help get it out.
Small as the dog is and as much water as there was, you know, I don't think it would have been able to tread water for much longer.
And that puppy likely won't be at the county shelter for much longer. There's already an adoption pending. Reporting in Hillsborough County, Julie Salamone, ABC Action News.